palm me, cover me with ash. Looking too deep, a mask within a mask. Vibrating soul of dawn as the sun crests, bringing light to the dark, fearing of it, living love emerge. Cocoon deep within, feel from the inside, left alone to wonder, am I alone or part of the many? What questions I endure, forced to think of, no recourse as am I. Speak life into the wind, shown by the beauty, drained of ill will, crashed into like a million stars, stare back at me, the infinite, the oneness, the eternity, breathing in eons, exhaling universes, caught within the web of creation, I can see absolutely, comfortably terrified, dreaming reality, caught between, dimensions open up to reveal reality. I am I surrounded by life, unaware all this time. Bless me with this word to cast a spell on you, to make you feel aware, to show you an illumination in its purest essence, grand absolution, deep into the mental realm, beyond all comprehension, to sing the song of the one, the universe. Close your eyes and really see all that is alive, all that is you, connected with you. Thank the creator, look at the grass and weep, for you step on it, look at the sky and ponder who is looking at you. Behold the fish, for it knows not water, behold the water, for without it there is not life. Wrap yourself around it, consider it all, in the brevity of you, one blink of an eye is your life or an eternity. Change your perspective, if only for a moment. How are you seen by the beggar? How are you seen by the banker? And how do you see them? We are disconnected, broken, and abused. To look within is to love is to heal we must hurt, to hurt we must feel. In all we are an experience, in and of ourselves, alive and dying. Time is the illusion, the only is now. Breathe in, feel, look, hear, it's all around you, screaming to be heard, begging to be seen. It is you and I, we are eternal, a drop of water in the ocean, an atom within a galaxy, necessary to the whole, yet so small, a perfect example of infinite, and proof of the insignificance, wound together, searching for ourselves, trapped in the sea of people, doing the same, only the simple creatures seem to know their place, so how are we so divine? I can paint you a planet with words or ink, but it's impossible to get you to think.